That breaking news out of Richmond, where police are investigating a deadly crash involving a pedestrian. You're watching 8 News at 11. I'm Deanna Albritton. Eric is off tonight. You're taking a look right now at video from that scene, that crash on Chamberlayne Avenue near Hammond Avenue. Police were called to the scene around 6:45. They say a man was crossing the street when he was hit by a street sweeper. He was taken to a hospital where he later died. The driver remained at the scene.